Okay, so the first component we're going to look at is this little guy, the light sensor. And this is a nice easy starting point. So you should also have a housing, this fellow here. And he basically just slots onto there like so. And if we flip him upside down, and you should also have two screws, M3 by 6 mil. And there's two little screw holes here. So we just need to screw those into place. And there we go. That's him done.